drama and humor are on display in his homage to romantic orchestra repertoire. Featuring a blazing tempo and exciting rhythms, this piece perfectly encompasses the spirit of a carnival. Here is Dance Carnival.
Classic animated movie, The Nightmare Before Christmas, features sinister music by composer Danny Elfman, a unique offering for the holiday season. This appealing melody for the band includes Overture, Christmas Eve Montage, Sally's Song, This is Halloween, and End Title. From the master of the dark and unusual, Tim Burton creates a memorable experience for people regardless of age. The Nightmare Before Christmas features familiar and catchy melodies that inspire good tidings and fun. Perfect for embracing that holiday spirit, please enjoy The Nightmare Before Christmas.
Thank you. page turn. Many works of fiction portray the moon as a living being, particularly in children's books. One can find countless illustrations of the moon with a face on it, experiencing a wide array of emotions. Brian Bollmage's Lullaby to the Moon is written from the perspective of the living moon, all alone in space while looking at the Earth. At times, the music portrays the loneliness of the moon, away from all life on Earth. There are also moments of comfort as the moon proudly watches over us, almost as a parent watches over their children from a distance. Despite feeling alone throughout the day, the moon emerges at night to light the sky and make us feel safer on those darkest of nights. Please enjoy Lullaby to the Moon.
Thank you. latest timeless Disney movie starring Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke remains as popular today as ever. With memorable tunes like Chim Chimmery, A Spoonful of Sugar, Feed the Birds, and Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, Highlights from Mary Poppins is a medley that parents and students will enjoy and appreciate. As many of you are already aware, this year's community musical is Mary Poppins Jr., and I'm very excited to be playing the role of Mary Poppins in the show. We will be performing live shows at the Phoenix Theater on January 21st and 22nd, and hope you'll come out and watch. Keep an ear out for more information on when and where to pick up your tickets. Please enjoy our medley of Mary Poppins.
Thank you.
traditional Ukrainian bell carol has been expertly scored in a multicultural setting for concert band by veteran arranger Robert W. Smith. Originally composed by Ukrainian composer Mykola Leontovich in 1914, this famous Christmas carol has been recorded well over 200 times in every style of music imaginable. The version we are going to perform tonight has an African flair and is going to feature our incredible percussion section consisting of Janik, Cole, Tristan, Riley, Enzo, and Karina. Here is our final piece of the evening, African Bell Carol.
Welcome back. We're very excited. We have two soloists this evening. They're going to play two awesome songs. We have Karina first on the piano, and then we're going to have Francesca singing and playing some ukulele. So please enjoy. We're going to start with Karina first.
Thank you. Welcome back, and thank you for sticking around to watch the FNSS Jazz Band. This group meets at 7:45 a.m. on Tuesday and Thursday mornings and practices for about an hour before school starts. We have prepared a lively assortment of music for you tonight and look forward to performing for you. I would like to pass the mic to Jesse to introduce our first piece.
O Come All You Faithful is a familiar and old-timey song perfect for the Christmas season. A unique and fresh rock treatment of this well-known carol is guaranteed to add excitement to your holiday festivities. With an upbeat rhythm and a catchy melody, this piece is sure to knock your stockings off. Please enjoy O Come All You Faithful.
One, two, three, and one, two, three.
Sugar Plum Swing puts a swinging spin on Tchaikovsky's holiday classic arranged by Mike Story. This version offers a groovy tenor sax solo performed by the one and only Hannah Goff. The original dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy is featured in the Nutcracker Suite, and the familiar melodies are heard in pieces from every genre of music and countless holiday films. Please enjoy our take
on the Sugar Plum Swing.
Jazzy Merry Christmas, and is arranged by Paul Cook. An exciting blend of familiar holiday favorites, this arrangement swings smoothly through Up on the Housetop, Jolly Old St. Nicholas, and Jingle Bells, a super way to ring in, or that is swing in, the season. It also features our youngest, I think ever, jazz band player, who's in grade 5. His name's Xavier. He's playing the drums. He's my younger brother. Please enjoy a Jazzy Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
page turns. New Cool Spot is the very essence of swinging cool jazz. This piece, composed by Dean Sorensen, features a catchy melody and swinging rhythm. It isn't exactly a Christmas tune, but it sure does make you want to dance. This lively piece features not one, but two solos, one performed by Tegan Allen and the other performed by Noel Theobald. Here is New Cool Spot.
O Hanukkah is a traditional Yiddish song about a joyous holiday. The lyric mentions the Hanukkah traditions of playing dreidel, a spinning top game, eating latkes, potato pancakes, and lighting candles on the menorah, a ritual candelabra. O Hanukkah is often performed in an upbeat klezmer style. In this arrangement, the melody has been syncopated and set in an American Bo Diddley groove. It's gonna get those toes tapping. Please enjoy our final piece of the evening, O Hanukkah.
Thank you. so much for watching. We really appreciate you tuning in. We are hopeful that restrictions are easing and our next concert will be in person at the theater. We hope you have a safe and happy holiday season. Thank you and good night.